you're up on the reverse, starting with the Brockwood hitch, please. Show your eights at a walk, please. And trot. Trot on, please. In an eight-horse hitch, the horses closest to the wagon, they're called the wheel team. The next team is the swing team. The third team is the point team. And the fourth team is the lead team. Rockwood, you're first on the lineup. Bring them in and line them up, please. And there is heat number one of the All Breed Eight Horse Hitch. Thank you.
That's the impression we all bring to A4 Hitch.
Drivers, you can exit the north gate. You pull to your left, you can exit the north gate, please. Open the north gate, please.
Open the gate.
Open the north gate, please. In fifth place, Rockwood, Belgium, Dayton, Pennsylvania. Austin Fry driving. In fourth place, entry 168 Johnson, Belgium's Unity, Saskatchewan, Canada, Gary Miller driving. In third place, entry 217 Red Oak Farms, Three Rivers, Michigan, Bud Miller driving. In second place, Oak Haven, Belgium, Fremont, Ohio, Delmar, DD driving. The winner of the All Breeds A-Course Hitch at the 2023 Michigan Great Lakes International Show, the entry of Jackson Fork Ranch, Little Jackson Hole, Wyoming, Ross Hansberger driving. Your winner, a well-deserved victory lap with Curtis Hotel on board. The entry is Jackson Fork Ranch from Little Jackson Hole, Wyoming. Ross Hansberger is on the line. One more time, give your 8-course hitch winner, Jackson Fork Ranch.